to play an E diminished in second inversion on the top set of strings, bar the third fret, first, second, and third strings with your forefinger, and then place your pinky or your ring finger, whichever is more comfortable for you, on the second string, fifth fret. Your chord should sound like this.